Here we are, days gone. Just need to check the gun locker. Okay. What should I get? This one. Guess I have to look for weapons out in the open, I think.
Damn it, who's hurt you? Your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm.
Yeah. Just like The Walking Dead, got a crossbow. Crafting bolts.
What the hell? Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him. See if there's some more where he came from.
Yeah. Follow them. Don't let him know I'm sure he doesn't know I'm following him. See where he's going. Whoa. Do I have any binoculars on me? I don't think I do. Don't have anything to craft bolts, so guess I'll have to make do. Oh. Oh, now it tells me that I have binoculars. There we go. Marking the enemies just like Far Cry. Yeah.
Now I gotta come on, come on.
Sorry, it took me a while to get used to these controls. Where's my gun? Here it goes. Found a new weapon I could use. Headshot. Yes. Oh, they're behind me.
What the hell are you doing?
That's the last of them.
There we go.
Must have followed us here.
Yeah.
Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off of Weary Mountain. Boozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking at moving in there. Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out.
I wonder how big this map is. This is an open world game after all. They sound ugly.
Why is it always raining?
Okay. Yeah, so the rain weather affects the game. My character, I mean. I can't loot the zombies, can I? At least I won't run out using the knife. I gotta get out of here. So yeah, I'll be playing this along with two other games, Red Dead Redemption 2 and The Last of Us Part 2. So I won't have to deal with the whole horde. Hope it doesn't disappear.
My bike's gone.
What the hell? Damn it. Someone must have took it.
Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp? Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! Why, god damn it!
I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
And who did?
Stop running! You gotta ask Copeland. I don't know nothing. Hey! I bike. I didn't do nothing.
Oh, God. He just run.
Loser, you there?
Yeah, get your bike.
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Yeah, I would probably be upset too. So this is it. Hold up. Screw this, we're going in gun. Oh.
Some son of a bitch stole my bike!
Nothing about that. Gotta go talk to the man.
Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
I thought there were gonna be raiders. Seems like I was wrong.
Hey, Manny. Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. Too busy to notice. Nose down. Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once. Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, ran a shop. Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, I said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh, you don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Busted up good. The road hard, too. Fool the road, it didn't shit my bike.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell of this one. Just partied it out. I mean, it didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man,
a
fuel pump like this one.
Okay.
Like this one, man.
Oh, okay, okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it like rattling around back there.
Hey,
and
let's talk.
Yeah.
Looks like you had some trouble. You got hit hard last night. Twice now they've been up here. Some say you and the loser.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. Going off days without food. See how it is.
Lake not holding out?
Fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmen. No one left a stock of fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
Go hunting out here with the old man. Build deer blinds out there.
Is that right?
Take them off. Someone had so much venison, couldn't eat it all.
Didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting. I knew that.
My old man had only one law. United States Constitution. You can only see us now. America. Land of the free.
We are that.
True.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Thug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me.
To me?
Do that. Well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike. that your men stole, that your men parted out. Salvage, D. Salvage. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever die.
Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Cope, I swear to God.
Don't.
You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Cope.
Oh, shit.
Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it.
A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs.
They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but...
take care of them.
I thought you might.
Okay. Wow, they did a good job setting this camp up, setting up this place. Gotta give them credit.
Just take. Hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know. I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got from my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
Yeah, just forget him. Nice.
Yep.
Can I upgrade? I have one skill point. Escape bars. Kill small eyes after self escape from the gravel. Let's see. Sorry for detail. Go with this one. Okay. Got a trophy for it as well.
Hold on. Jesus, this is a goddamn bike. Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing?
Said I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out and make sure the mountain's clear.
No, those are third degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I guess I could use something.
Oh crap.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can.
They can't open the dumpsters. Yeah, I don't think they can. Okay.
Come on, you son of a bitch, you better start.
Okay. Okay, now what? Oh. Do I have to clear this place out? Have anything? Scraps. Kerosene. Save game at bike. Nice, you can quick save while you're near the bike. I'll keep that in mind.
It's not gonna open.
Gotta be here somewhere. Alright, found it.
Yes.
Here we go.
Get this back to Boozer out. Hello.
Injector.
What's this?
Increase health, stamina.
Injector of some kind.
I need to increase my health. Start with health first.
Well, I was feeling a little under the weather.
I got a trophy for that as well. What the hell happened here?
Your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch.
Maybe they all evacuated? I hope so. Maybe except for this one. Sleeping. Advance some time.
We're just gonna grab some shit.
Yeah. There we go. It's morning. I can see better now. Okay, let's get out of here. Oh, damn it. Repair this. Let me guess, he's gone.
I want some shit for your arm.
Huh?
Boozer.
Hey.
Whoa.
Oh, shit, Deke. I've blown your goddamn head off.
Let me see that.
No, I got it.
Come on, let me see that.
I got it.
All right.
Sheesh.
It's Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? You'll be fine.
Okay, I'm gonna end it right here. I'll see you soon.